Okay. Hello, everybody. My name is Nabeel. I'm the CEO of the company Agrorim, and I would like to share with you the presentation. Our company is Agrorim. Myself, I'm agronomist with vast experience of 30 years. In advisory, actually, I've been a few times in China as well. Our project, Green Apple Farming, and we know that in able to have modern and intensive farming, there is a need for intensive use of pesticides. In apples, for example, there is a need for 10 to 20 spraying times of chemical pesticides, because farmers know that investing in $1 of pesticide will produce about $4 of agricultural produce. In our company, we want to develop and implement technologies for delivery of biologically active agents in agriculture to help make farming cheaper, safer, and greener for farmers, customers, consumers, and environment. Our company, Agrorim, was established on November 2015. We have 9 employees. We have 2 patents, one in national phase, including China, and one in provisional stage. We raised so far $2.6 million, $1.6 from grants, and $1 million by equity from private investors. In our team, including Dr. Jalal Ghanaim, the founder, we have chemists, biologists, biotechnologists, and advisors, including about 100 years of experience in total. The problem that pests are causing economic losses every year to crops, and chemical pesticides are very toxic to human and environment. Pests are becoming resistant when we use chemical pesticide intensively, but the green pesticides are active for only short period and imply high labor cost. The pheromone as green pesticide is also too specific for one pest. Our solution is a green pest based on encapsulated of several pest sex pheromones to protect crops in the same time for different pests by mating disruption technique with one easy sophisticated application in growing season. Our technology is based on molecular encapsulation platform that allows the active ingredients to be stabilized against oxygen, heat, light, and humidity, and enables slow controlled release of active ingredients and reduces phytotoxicity on plants. Till now, we have vast applications including biochemical insecticide when we are encapsulating pheromones for mating disruption of insects, or encapsulated essential oils to be used as biochemical insecticide, or to improve post-harvest performance of fruits and vegetables, or to increase the resistance of plants by encapsulated biostimulants. And the last is encapsulated microelements and plant regulators to be used for feeding or for irrigation of plants. Till now, so far, we reached 20 applications, hundreds of proof of concepts of safety and safety experiments. We conducted very successful 10 full field trials. We achieved 6 joint development agreements with Israeli and multinational companies, such as ICL, Haifa Chemicals, Adama, Benckiser, Russell from Britain, and much more Israeli companies. We reached till now 2 prototypes that are set for regulation phase, including 2 products, insect mite and agromat A. Our market, the global market pesticides estimated to be $84 billion with growth rate of 11.5%. We are focusing actually on the major crop of apple because it's the production and growing area in Europe and globally, when China is holding about 75% of the production of apples and the acreage. It has high value crop and very profitable for growers, so they can pay back pheromone-based solution. The other issue that we don't need to re-educate the market, since mating disruption method is already working successfully for a few decades in farms. Our segment part of the market is $27.5 billion, and the initial markets that we will start with are South and Central Europe, including Italy, Spain, France, Poland, and Germany. Our product has very unique selling point and advantages, including reliable activity, environmentally friendly, entire apple growing season that need one application, and very easy to be applied. As you see in the table, our product can be active during 200 days compared to 121 days. It can control two insects instead of one insect of the competitors, and it's 50% cheaper than the competitors exist now in the market. Our business plan is talking about breaking even.
1 minute.
Yes. On 2024, and we expect to have sales of $44 million and to have $6 million net profit very soon. Our business plan is talking about indirect selling of end users through customers that they are global agrochemical companies and local distributors. We are seeking funding of $3 million for equity funding and $3 million of non-diluting funding by the Israeli Innovation Authority. Will spend the money on regulation in Europe, in manufacturing and commercialization, and regulation and registration in China and United States to develop, and also to develop the second generation of three pheromones-based products. With this